Good morning, dear students. Today we will discuss about the transportation problem. Okay, transportation means it is a special type of linear part programming where the objective is to be minimize the cost of distributing a product from a number of sources to number of destination is called as transportation problem. So this transportation problem can be solved by four methods. First method is northwest corner rule. Second method is LCM, that is least cost approximation method. And third method is Vogel approximation method. And last one is modified distribution method. So in the first problem, we will solve by northwest corner rule. So they give question, they given find the basic feasible solution and also find the total minimum cost for the given transportation problem. So with by northwest corner rule problem, you read the question twice or thrice which method they are asking, so don't confuse. So in examination, among four method they may ask you any one method. So here we are solving northwest corner rule method. Okay, now they given here tableau column. So this side is source values, this side is the destination values. Source they given source 1, source 2, source 3, destination 1, 2, 3, 4. Along with that, they given also supply values and demand value. So solution. So write as it is the given question here, that is the given boxes. So write here demand value, supply value, and D1, D2, D3, D4 are the destination, S1, S2, S3. Here they give here source S1, S2, S3 means if you want to send a product from source 1 to destination 1, they're charging a cost of rupees 3 rupees. Like that we have to, they given number of rupees here. So to solve this problem, we can solve by this problem in three methods. First method is whether the given problem, well, first method is whether the given transportation problem is balanced or unbalanced, we have to check it. How to check it? That means supply value should be equal to demand value. If it is equal means go for the second step. If it is not equal means you have to add the dummy row or dummy column, make it balanced one. So here just you check it. So demand value is equal to supply value, whether you have to check 300 plus 400 plus 500 is equal to 1200. So 250 plus 350 plus 400 plus 200. So this is also 1200. So demand value is equal to supply value, so therefore the given problem can be solved. So that is the given problem is balanced. Right here solution answer, first answer is demand is equal to supply. So the given problem is balanced problem. So go for second, how to calculate the basic feasible solution. Okay, basic, if you want to solve a basic feasible solution, check the whether which method they are asking. So here they are asking northwest corner rule. So select the first box. Okay, now select the first box, that is a 3. So for 3, you check the demand value and supply value. Demand value is 250 and supply value is 300. Among these two value, which one is the least? Among the 300 and 250 is the two least value. You allocate 252 here and subtract from the demand and supply value. Okay, now you and 250 you allocate here. 250 minus 250 is equal to 0, and 250 300 minus 250 is equal to 50. Which number you are allocating least value, that respective column or row you have to delete it. So I eliminated this 8, 2, 3. Okay, now why you are deleting this? Why you are deleting this? So we are allocating 250 and here demand value is 0. There is no use for next value. Okay, now this is deleted and next come and remaining box is only this. D2, D3, D4 and select the first, that is 1, that is number 1. So here from 1 again we have to check the least value of demand and supply value. Demand is 350 and supply value is you have to take the subtract value, not for previous one. So here 50, so 50 is the least. Allocate 50 here and delete the remaining that respective column. So here 350 is there, 50 were allocated. 350 minus 50 is 300. Okay, now right here 300, so delete. So come for this boxes. So again same, 6 for 6 values. Which one, check the value, least values here. 300 is there and this is 400 is there. So 300 is the least value, allocate 300 here and delete this. Okay, now 400 minus 300 is 100. So also this also becomes 0. Next comes for this boxes. So here 5. So out of this is, this side is 100, this side 300, this side is 100. So 100 is the least value, allocate 100 and delete this. So 400 minus 300 is 300. So right here 300. Of course, and remaining is only last two boxes, there is 3 and 2. So here least is for 3, least is 300 300 and this side is 200. So delete, you allocate 3 to here and you subtract here from 500. So 500 minus 300 is equal to 200. Okay, now that last column is 2. So here also 200. So here also 200. So allocate 200. So remaining box are 00. See, from this, after allocating all the values, just you observe here supply value also 000 and the end moment also 0000000. So you are allocated this for the respective column and rows. Okay, therefore now you have to calculate the basic feasible solution. Okay, now basic feasible solution means where you are allocated, you have to write the same value for it. For example, this matrix, you consider this is a matrix 11 12 13 14 21 22 23 24 31 32 33 34. Therefore the basic feasible solution are x11 is 250, x 12 is 50, here 13, 14 is 0, is there no need to write. Again go for this is 21, this is 22 is 300, 23 is 100. Okay, and again come for this, this is 33, 34, 30, x33 is 300 and x34 is 200. So this is about the basic feasible solution. So next is total minimum cost. How to calculate the total minimum? This answer is asking in the given question. Okay, total minimum cost means just you where you allocated, that you multiply that value and allocate and summation of all these, you will get the total amount. So here first allocation is 250 into 300, right here 250 into 300 plus 50 into 1, right here 15 into 1 plus 300 into 6 plus 100 into 5 plus 300 into 3 plus 200 into 2. If you add by using calculator, you multiply and add, you will get around rupees 4400 rupees. Okay, now this is the total minimum cost for the given problem. Okay, now this procedure or this method is called as northwest corner rule. This is very simple. Just go on allocate, find the least one among demand and supply value, which one you find the least value, allocate, and you will get the finally the answer. Okay, now so 4400 rupees is required to supply a source to destination for this problem. Okay, this is about the northwest corner rule. I hope you understand this problem. Thank you very much.